zone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Penn here with another exclusive from Pinpoint Gaming. I just wanted to blog about the tournament and how it was. It's a little bit frustrating, but it is what it is. But I'm going to break it down for everybody so everyone knows the situation. The original tournament we were going to go in got canceled because of a couple teams didn't make their payments. It is what it is about that. And we've tried multiple tournaments and a lot of teams backed out for one reason or another, and that it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? It's cool. But we did get a tournament, and it was CDL rules, which is Call of Duty League rules, and everything seemed pretty gravy. We get into the game, we open up a lobby, we invite the team, and we're waiting about 30 minutes. The team finally shows up and their whole team can't get in for some reason. They'll only allow three of their team while we have five. And we're like, what is going on? So the team said it was happening to them with scrimmages, but it's not on their end, it's not on the other team's end, it's on actual Call of Duty's end. They're not allowing, like, for some reason there's a bug that's not allowing 10 people in a party, only eight. So it was weird, and we're trying to figure that out for about 45 minutes. We're trying to figure this out. And we finally got it, we get it to work. So we have everyone in, but then they say it's not CDL rules.
What?
They say it's hardcore, and instead of search and destroy, it's kill confirm. Right there, it turned me off so much. Like, we've been practicing CDL rules, search and destroy, hardpoint, domination, and you're taking out search, you're making it hardcore, which is totally different than anything else. And it's like, what? So our manager talks to the head of the tourney, and there was a lot of miscommunication, whatever, but it's whatever. We're G's, so we're just like, let's do it, let's get this easy money, easy work, let's just show these guys who we are. So we did, and we dominated. We won. It was best out of three. We won two straight pretty easily. They're a good team. Like, we could tell they were solid, but they just weren't at our level. So we win and we're excited, and then we're waiting again for the next team to play. And so we're waiting, and our manager says they are in their game, or they haven't started yet, they're waiting on something. About an hour and a half to find out that we're waiting for nothing. People in the tournament were having the same issues that we were having, and they couldn't get in a game. But we got in the game, and another team got into the game. So they postponed it. The second, third, and championship rounds will be postponed to a new day. Cool, fine, whatever. But it's still like, for your first tournament, the lack of communication and the organization is so poor. I think as a team, we need to do a better job in finding which tournaments to choose, you know, and make sure we have the full details and we have everything we need before the tournament, instead of trying to figure it out as we go along. It is what it is. It's all gravy. We won. We're in this tournament. We're still excited because it's still a tournament, and tournaments are always fun and competitive no matter what. This just sucks how everything got twisted and turned and whatever, like, skirt, like, you know what I'm saying? So we learn, we grow, and we continue to dominate. So the rest of the tournament's coming soon. I don't know when, but I'm gonna let you guys know when we find out. Hopefully, if they do it today, great. Even if it's this week, I'm gonna be with it, or next weekend, whatever. I'll keep you guys posted when I find out, when I'm playing in this goddamn thing. But thank you guys for your support. I appreciate you guys, you tuning in to the live streams, liking my videos, subscribing to my channel, sharing my videos, everything that you guys are doing. I truly appreciate everything. And I just ask that you guys continue to do that. Help your boy out, because it's hard out here for pimp. For pimp, you know what I mean? Sorry about that, got carried away. But anywho, thank you guys so much. I appreciate you guys. This is the blog of the first tournament of this journey. Holla at your boy. Like and subscribe. Turn on those notifications. We're going to talk to you soon. Pinpoint Gaming, we out.
It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.